on Hairstyles and Hallways. Today we are going to talk about Father's Day. So Father's Day is this Sunday, and you know what? We need to make those dads in our life feel awesome because they do so much for us. So I have some great, just easy, crafty things at home that you can do this week to give to your dad on Sunday that he will love. So just hang on, and I'm going to show you that in a minute. But first, I want to introduce you to my dad, who is in from out of town, and I just wanted to have you meet him.
Hello.
This is my dad. This is my dad, Larry, and he's very special to me, and I love him.
Love my daughter. Bye. Happy Father's Day.
And for those of you who don't have a dad present in your life right now for one reason or another, I actually have something to share with you at the end of this video. So I would encourage you to just keep watching. So this is Maya, and she was over for the day visiting Maddie. Now she's not done with this one, but we wanted to show you what it looked like to start. You can find all these ideas on Pinterest. To whatever song plays, without a care in the world. Her dad is a Star Wars fan, so she made this one. You can look on Pinterest under Father's Day Gifts to see these ideas. This one is so cute. You just make it out of paper, you make a tie, and then you can write whatever you want on it. You can also make it like a fold-out card, and you'll see the instructions on Pinterest. And this one's my favorite. This is just a card with all sorts of candy that represents words. And Maya took a picture of herself and is going to give this to her dad. She spins and she sways to whatever song plays without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here where. So if you are someone that doesn't have a relationship with your dad right now, or maybe your dad passed away, or he doesn't live with you, I know Father's Day is probably a difficult time, and I just want to encourage you that you do have a daddy. He's your heavenly daddy, and I don't know if you ever thought about God that way, but his actual traditional historical name is Abba, and Abba means daddy. That is his intention, that he's our heavenly father, and he can actually fill so many of those holes that maybe our earthly daddies just can't fill all the time. He wants to be in relationship with you, and he wants to give you a peace, and sometimes he just wants to give us that big hug that we need as daughters. Okay, I've got some funny bloopers. Okay, I've got some funny bloopers coming up. Here we go. Yeah, that's perfect. So, okay, so kind of hold. Sorry, I'm super wiggly with the camera. Let me try to come. I'll just call you in. Sometimes this world's It's okay, I edit all this stuff out.